This short film is about the iPad project at Priory
and its launch event for pupils from years 7 and 8 and their parents.
The nature of learning and the way we teach will be radically changed
through the use of mobile technology.
Learning is the cornerstone of this project.
And the iPad is a tool for learning rather than something to learn about.
True learning happens when people have to think hard.
And we can enable our pupils to think harder if we restructure how they work.